Trump. Trump. When you think Trump, you think of base perversion. When you think Trump, you think idiocy. When you think Trump, you think of his aversion to words and thoughts arranged logically. When you think Trump, it's sexual assaulting that is the first thing springing to your head. So I've no doubt that quite soon in the future, the famous Trump brand will be gone and dead. And he thinks that's worth billions. Go figure.